Wounded by a black rider, the ranger Umdir escaped with his charges into the wild, making his way back to the village of Archet. There, Captain Brackenbrook, a retired sellsword, has organized the townsfolk into a loose garrison to defend against the ravages of the Blackwall brigands.